So what you want to do is run towards the ball, flat out your car, then turn 180 degrees, then jump. Now for the next step, lay your car flat like a turtle, then purple shot instead of doing a gold shot. When the ball is close to the back of the car, aim down and you will get a horse kick.